in the Taiwan Strait. A strait is a special sea area that connects two different sea waters. Thus, it is of great importance for material exchange and energy transfer between the two sea waters. Here we take the Taiwan Strait joining the ECS and the SCS as an example of strait in the WNP. The Taiwan Strait is a wide and long channel with an average depth of about 60 meters, bounded by the Chinese mainland to the west and Taiwan Island to the east. Several typhoons pass over or pass by the Taiwan Strait every year. A typhoon can induce strong southward currents and reduce or reverse northward transport through the Taiwan Strait temporarily. Chen et al. Observed that the northward currents in the northern end of the strait were reversed after the passage of typhoons Rusa and Sinlaku in 2002. Based on buoy observations and numerical model simulations, Zhang et al. found that 5 typhoons reversed northeastward current in the middle of the Taiwan Strait and induced 5 southward transport events through the strait during the period of 27 August to October 5, 2005. These southward transport events were directly forced by wind stress and or a long strait water level gradient associated with the typhoons. A similar southward transport event during Typhoon Krosa, 2007, was simulated by Lin et al. The observations of the drifters deployed in the Taiwan Strait revealed current reversal when Typhoon Haitang, 2005, traversed the strait. However, the southward transport event does not always occur under the effect of typhoons. Zhang et al. identified 4 typhoons in 2005 to 2009 that enhanced northward transport through the Taiwan Strait. These typhoons traveled westward in the area south of the strait or moved northward from the south to the north along special tracks, resulting in a weak southward atmospheric forcing in the early stage and a strong northward atmospheric forcing in the later stage. Meanwhile, the effect of agiostrophic process generated by the atmospheric forcing also contributed to the enhanced northward transport. The accumulative effect of all typhoons can modify monthly mean transports during the typhoon season and even annual mean transport through the Taiwan Strait. Based on numerically simulated results, Zhang et al. Demonstrated that if the effects of typhoons are considered, the monthly mean transport and annual mean transport are reduced by up to 0.45 sieverts and 0.09 sieverts, more than 10%, respectively, compared with those without typhoons.